Hi, welcome to the new section. And in this section, in this video, we are going to take a look on appending the items in a list and removing the items from the list in the list API classes. I mean, application programming interfaces which are defined in the Python.org documentation. So let's go to the PyCharm and let's see how we can able to define how we can able to append and remove the elements from the list. So for this one, I'm just using the PyCharm. So I'm going to define a list of characters. And then I want to append. I'll use the append function, and first I need to define a variable append of which variable I want to append, any variable that you want to add it. And then I want to see the characters that are there in the list. So now we are going to get the list of items A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Now, this is a one way, and there is one more alternative way. So we are going to see an alternative way of appending the characters. So I can say that give the variable name and append it directly. I can just say the list always represent in the and then print after appending. I want to see the output, so print the alpha. Now you're going to get the so before appending and after appending it in the appending the characters H and I. So this is one way of using the appending function, or just you can use the plus operator. Now I want to find the index in the list. I want to find the what is the index, and if you want to find the C index, how we can find. So for this one, what I will do, I will define a variable called D index. It's going to give me the index of D. I want to find the index of D. And I can say print D index. So the index of D is 3, but the position is 4th. So in the list, always the indices starts from 0th position. So we can count as the 1st, 2nd, 3rd, and 4th. So I want to remove it from the. So instead of I want to remove this index D element. So I can just say delete. Give the variable name alpha of D index. And then I want to see after deletion of the index, the deletion of the D character. So print, I can say alpha. So I can just, because this is list, I have to use the brackets. So after deleting D, you can see A, B, C, E, F, G, H, I. So this is after deletion, because the index of the D is D, and we are deleting the D element, D index position 4, and then we are using the deletion of alpha and then printing out the characters after deletion. Now I want to do the same thing by using the remove function. So I can just use, instead of deleting and instead of using the both the ways, I can directly, instead of finding out the index and then deleting it, I can just use the remove function. Remove, and I have to give the variable name. Just I can just say, because D is already been deleted, I'm just going to delete F, and then print . So you can see, first I remove D, next I'm trying to remove F using the remove function, and it's going to delete F element. So this is what the usage of, this is what we've seen in this one. We have seen appending and remove the element from the list of characters, and now we're going to see the list API. So for this one, go to python.org and go to this docs.python.org in the data structures. So you can see different types of functions are there. Append, extend if you want to extend the list of characters, insert in the list and then remove the items from the list, pop, clear, index. These are a lot of functions are there, and there are some examples also there. So you can just use and then work on the Python IDE. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.